All right, hey, how's it going today? I got my mound tarp pulled. This is literally the second time all year that I've pulled the mound tarp since summer ball. Trying to get some mound work done today. I'm gonna be doing some mound sloping after practice. But the one thing that I wanted to make a video and just kind of address today was the height of our mound here at Granada. There is this perception amongst a couple people in the valley who think that Granada doesn't have a regulation mound, that their mound's too high, yada, yada, yada. And so I just wanted to kind of debunk that whole myth today. At the end of this video, I'm going to post a link at the bottom that you can follow from Greg Elliott, head groundskeeper of the San Francisco Giants. It kind of talks about some of the myths of like why certain mounds maybe look higher than others. Like, for example, Dodger Stadium mound does not look as high as the Giants mound, and there's a reason behind that. Check out that link. I'll give you the directions, and you can kind of figure that stuff out. But what we've got today is I've got my laser level set up here. And on top of my laser level, I have this other level here just to make sure that my rubber is level, which it is. And you'll be able to see, I'll get some zoom in pictures. Okay, from the bottom of my laser level to where the laser actually comes out is about 1¾ inches. I'm actually just slightly above 1¾ inches. With your height regulation, your mound's supposed to be, excuse me, your rubber is supposed to be 10 inches from rubber to home plate. Roughly see this laser hit at approximately 13 or just slightly under 13 inches, okay? And so that's what we're gonna show you today. And go ahead and follow it. Okay, there's a red dot right here. Hopefully coach can zoom in and you can see that on the video. Okay, on that black shovel. So that red dot should be 13 inches here from home plate. There it is right there. Okay, excuse me, just a little bit less than 13 inches. Coach, can you see that on there?
Yep.
Okay, there's a red dot. That's the 13 inches right on the tape measure. Coach, verify that that's down there on the plate. Okay, and then there you have it. Okay, so laser level proven right there, Granada's mound. Right at 10 inches, right where it's supposed to be. Thank you, have a great day.
Okay, so in summary, my mound actually may be 1/4 inch too high. I honestly hadn't checked it in 2 years since I last put my pitching rubber in. So once I get in and do some fine tune detailing and sloping for the season, I'll get that shaved down 1/4 inch. That won't be a problem at all. The purpose of posting those links that I posted is just so you get an idea behind the different slopes and grades and stuff of baseball fields and how it can kind of create an optical illusion at times that you wouldn't, you know, see otherwise. For example, I was doing a mound job earlier this fall for a team, and their mound is actually sloped towards, their field's actually sloped towards home plate. And so looking at it from the dugout, if you look at their mound, you'd actually think their mound was really flat. Nobody would ever say their mound was too high. I thought I was gonna have to build it up quite a bit. Once I put the level on it and took a look at it, it was actually really high. And I actually had to chop the thing down to make it back to 10 inches in regulation. So the two reasons that I made this video is, one, I'm very OCD with my mound. So I take it as both a compliment and as an insult when people say your mound is too high. So thanks for noticing the aesthetic care that goes into our mound and the attention to detail that we put into it. However, it's also insulting as a professional groundskeeper to think that I wouldn't pay attention to the detail to make sure it's where it needs to be, or that I'd like purposely build it up super high for whatever reason, to get an advantage or whatever, for looks, whatever you think the reason I would build my mound up. So reason number two for making this video is for an advertisement for myself. I am doing private mound work over the fall and winter, and I do have a couple availabilities over a holiday break. If it's something that you're interested in, you'd like a free quote, I can stop by. You can send me a DM or an email, and I'll gladly have a conversation with you, and we can just figure out, hey, where is your rubber at? What do you want to do, and what would it take to get this done? So feel free to hit me up. Please excuse the fancy shirt. I just got home from a funeral. It's been a long day. Please let me know if you have any questions. Have a great day.